Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear 7th grade students, today we are going to talk about question tag. What is question tag? Let's go to Arabic trying to understand what is question tag. Sometimes in Arabic we say, Anta tuhibbu al-lughata al-ingliziyya. Ala tuhibbuha? Or أنت لا تمارس الرياضة أتمارسها؟ من الملاحظ هنا إنه إحنا وضعنا جملة صحيحة أو جملة منفية، جملة مثبتة أو جملة منفية. أنت تحب اللغة الإنجليزية، ثم ألحقنا هذه الجملة بسؤال ألا تحبها؟ أو وضعنا جملة منفية أنت لا تمارس الرياضة ثم ألحقناها بسؤال أتمارسها؟ نلاحظ أيضا أن الفعل تحب كان مثبتا أما السؤال فكان منفيا ألا تحبها؟ وأن الفعل لا تمارس كان منفيا وكان السؤال مثبتا أتمارسها؟ Now English sometimes like English in some way is like Arabic. So in English we have what is called question tag. Before going deeply to distinguish what is a question tag, let's revise some information. Pronouns and helping verbs. We all know that we have 7 pronouns, which are he, she, it, I, they, you, we. And we have verb to be and the أفعال المساعدة. Verb to be, the أفعال الكينونة. Verb to have, أفعال الملكية. Verb to do, أفعال العمل. والأفعال موزعة. والضمائر موزعة على هذه الأفعال. فمثلا, he, she, it, من تدو شو بيأخذهم في المضارع؟ في المضارع does, thank you very much. ومن to have في المضارع has, ومن to be في المضارع is. I, to do في المضارع do, and have, and from to be am. While they, you, we, do, have, are. They are. Let's take the examples. He plays football. Where does? فلسه قلنا إنه he تتعامل مع does. So where does? Thank you. Does, we don't always add does to the sentence. مش دائما نضيف does, but we put s instead of does. So the real sentence would be he does play football. He does play football. She has a new computer and it is a cat. I work hard. Where's do? Where's do? Yes, thank you. I do work hard. احنا مش مضطرين نحط do الا في حالة التأكيد والسؤال والنفي. I do work hard. But do is already, يعني do بطبيعتها موجودة. I'm Ali, I have a new computer. Now, they play football. Yes, they do play football. They have a new computer. They are students. Now let's go more deeply. He plays football. Negative. شو بنعمل كيف بنعمل النفي من he plays football? Thank you. He does not play football. هو يلعب كرة القدم. هو لا يلعب كرة القدم. نعمل نفي بأن نضع does بدلا من s الموجودة في play. ثم نضع بعدها not. She has a new computer. She hasn't a new computer. It is a cat. It is not a cat. And they play football. They don't play football. They have a new computer. They haven't a new computer. They are students. They are not students. Now, let's go to exercise A. Underline the helping verb in the following sentences. علم أو حط خط تحت ال helping verb في following في الجمل التالية. Suha is my sister. She is as nice as my mom. We visit Jerusalem every year. They have a new laptop. I'm not good in English and they are bad persons. He plays PUBG every day. Now, give yourself a chance to underline the helping verb. أعطي نفسك فرصة وقف الفيديو اكتب الجمل حاول انك انت تضلل على الهيلبينج فيرب او تعلم عليه او تحط تحته خط. Okay, are you ready for the answers? Okay, let's start. Suha is my sister and she is a nice as my she is as nice as my mom. So we have two is here. We do visit Jerusalem every day or every year. Inshallah نزورها every day. They have a new laptop. I'm not good in English. They are bad persons. He does play PUBG every day. Thank you. Check yourself please. Check your answers. Now, pronouns also. الضمائر أيضا موزعة في حالة الماضي على الـ helping verbs. For example, خلينا نأخذ هذول لك. He, she, it, go with, did, had, was, did من do, وhad من have, was من to be. I did, I had, I was. They did, they had, they were. You did, you had, you were. We did, we had, we were. Okay? He played football. ED instead of did. ED جاي بدل did. So, he did play football. She had a new computer. It was a nice cat. Okay. I worked hard. I did work hard. I was a student. I had a new computer. They played football. Yes, they did play football. They had a new computer. They were students. Now again, let's continue and go deeply. He played football. He did not play football. She had a new computer. How to make it negative? She had not a new computer. It was a nice cat. It was not a nice cat. They played football. They did not play football. They had a new computer. They had not a new computer. They were students. They were not students. And now let's go to our exercise. Now underline the helping verbs in the following sentences. She was as nice as my mom. We visited Jerusalem every year. They had a new laptop. I was not good in English. They were bad persons. He played PUBG every day. Now give yourself a chance to answer this exercise. أعطي نفسك فرصة. أوقف الفيديو أعطي نفسك فرصة ضلل على الـ helping verb. Where is the helping verb? وين الفعل المساعد؟ Okay, are you ready to good answers? Okay, Suha was a nice, was nice, was as nice as my mom. Sorry, Suha was as nice as my mom. We did visit Jerusalem every day, every year. Inshallah بنزورها every day. They had a new laptop. I was not good in English. They were bad persons. He did play PUBG every day. Thank you. Now, more. I and we, you, they, he, she, it. The all seven pronouns go with can, can't. must, mustn't, will, won't, or will not. الضمائر كلهم السبع بيجوا كان كان معناها يستطيع can't لا يستطيع must يتوجب mustn't لا يتوجب will so will سوف won't أو will not سوف لن okay كلهم زي بعضهم ما في اختلاف وما في توجيه okay I'll give you some examples and I need you to note what is going on there نشوف إيش بيحصل هان بدي ملاحظاتك Some people are awful, aren't they? That isn't ugly, is it? It's the most important thing, isn't it? You can wait for me, can't you? It wasn't always like this, was it? She won't be long. Will she? They were here yesterday, weren't they? I must come back tomorrow, must I? إيش الملاحظة يا شباب؟ Thank you very much. Thank you very much. لاحظ إنه الجملة تبدأ تكون هذه الجملة مثبتة. يعني ما بيش فيها نفي. Some people are awful. بعض الناس فظيعين. طب لما بجي بعمل السؤال السؤال بيكون بالعكس بيكون منفي انا قلت are يبقى بالسؤال ده اقول aren't طب some people ايش بتصير they thank you very much aren't they so they refers back to some people طيب that isn't ugly isn't negative isn't منفية فيها not thank you. إذا في السؤال بدي أعمل العكس. إذا كانت في إذا كان في الجملة هي منفية في السؤال بدي أشيل النفي. Is it? It is the most important thing. It is. يبقى في السؤال isn't. You can wait for me. Can't you? Can. مثبتة. Can't نفي. It wasn't always like this, was it? She won't be along. She won't be long. Will she? Won't عكس will. They were here yesterday, weren't they? I must come back tomorrow, mustn't I? This type of question are called or is called question tag. Question tag, السؤال المذين. أي أننا نضع الجملة ونذيل هذه الجملة بسؤال. Now let's go to rules. Rule number one, we use this kind of a question when we think we know the answer. أنا بسألكش مني عشان أخذ منك معلومة، أنا عارف المعلومة. ولكن للتأكد من صحة المعلومة. And we think the other person will agree with us. وإحنا بنكون لما بنسأل متوقع اللي قبالي يوافق على رأيي يعني بقول لك أنا بسألك اليوم أنت عملت مشكلة في الصف على سبيل المثال فأنت بتستشهد بزميلك قدام الأستاذ يا محمد صح هو اللي بدأ صح محمد صح محمود اللي بدأ صح مش هيك إذا أنت قلت جملة وأنت متوقع من محمد أو من زميلك إنه يقول صحيح هو اللي بدأ يا أستاذ لكن أنت مش متوقع منه إلا أنه يكون زي رأيك The second rule When we think the answer is yes لما بنكون متوقعين جواب yes We use positive sentence and negative tag الجملة بتكون مثبتة والسؤال بيبقى منفي يعني محمد محمود بدأ بالشجار معي أليس كذلك؟ إذن بدأ بالشجار جملة مثبتة وأليس كذلك سؤال منفي وأنا بتوقع أنه يقول لي هو اللي بدأ مثال you can't wait for me can't you عاد هو متوقع يقول له بستناك أنت لا أنت تستطيع أن تنتظرني أليس كذلك ألا تستطيع أنت تستطيع أن تنتظرني you can wait for me can't you أتستطيع ذلك ألا تستطيع Okay, rule number three, when we think the answer is no, لما بنكون عارفين ان الجواب لا, we use a negative sentence and a positive tag. بستخدم جملة منفية لما بكون الجواب لا, متوقعوا انه لا, بستخدم جملة منفية وسؤال مثبت. مثال, she won't be long, will she? Won't or will. Okay? When the main sentence has, إذا في الجملة الأساسية is, are, was, were, we use it again in the tag. إذا كان في الجملة الأساسية is أو are أو was أو were, بنرجع في السؤال نستخدمها تاني. There were here yesterday, weren't they? And when the main sentence has a word like can, will, must, we use it again in the tag. I must come back tomorrow, mustn't I? Now please, you have homework. Open your book, page 16, افتح كتابك صفحة 16, exercise 2 and exercise 4. Write it down on your notebook, اكتبهم على دفترك, and answer the question. Take a clear photo, جاوب الأسئلة عن دفترك, خذ صورة واضحة, and send it via classroom, ارسلها على classroom. وأريني واجباتك إن شاء الله يوم أن نلتقي face to face إن شاء الله رب العالمين. Now it is the time to say thank you and goodbye. Have a nice night.